channel TENS with 6 programs mode. This is very heavy and lightweight. It's portable and very easy to use. For starting the device, first of all you have to plug in, then switch on. Now the device is switched on. There are 6 programs, bust 1 and continuous, bust 2, PWM, sweep and combination. That is called combined. This is setting key for set up the programs. This is a down key for choosing the programs downward, and also frequencies and treatment time. This is up key for selecting programs, frequencies and treatment time onward. And this is start stop key for starting or stopping the programs. For operating any programs, first of all you have to choose the modes by pressing set key. This is setting key. And when the cursor is on content, then you can select by pressing these two keys. Now the cursor is on rust 1 mode, so I am selecting any one program. I selected continuous, then I press this setting key again. Now came to frequency, so I set up frequency 100 hertz. And treatment time 10 minutes. Before starting the programs, you should mind that all probe should off. Now you can see the probe is on. Both probe is on. When probe is on, then start the programs. Now the program has started. These are accessories. This is gel bottle and this is belt. These are pads and this is output wire. Now I am going to apply output wire into the knobs. I plugged in the wires. This is channel 1 and this is channel 2. So for channel 1, you have to apply pads in each wires. Now I am going to check channel 1. I am increasing the volume and checking. Giving current. This is channel 2. I open channel 2 also. Checking. It's giving it current. You have to apply the pads on the treatment area like this. And before applying, you have to apply gel also on skin. Then you can keep like this. You can use this device in 1% or 2% also at a time. Finally, switch off the device when not used.